to what lies in store.
So it's away we go. And back to base. Juventus have played a lot of games just lately. Squad rotation or tinkering start to become prevalent at times like this.
Absolutely. I think nowadays the science that goes on behind the scenes can tell a manager who's in the best shape, so he can use that information now to juggle his squad. Short. Decent ball. He's dealt with that well. So what now? Now the pass. The counter is on. Brilliant interception. Juventus victorious when the two sides last met. So asking for more to say. He's got rid of that. Thrust towards the front line. It's Totti. Thank you. took too long to make his mind up, and what a big opportunity missed there. Talk the talk, and now it's time for these players to walk the walk and deliver a rousing response to a rousing team talk.
into the game. Well, that's got them back in it, but it'll be very interesting to see what way they approach it now. Do they settle for that or push for more? And everything apart from a winning goal that never came. An intriguing contest and a result which at least partly satisfies all.